Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever fucking time it is, wherever fucking bumfuck place you're from. I'm your host, Little Hooligan, and today, guys, just wanted to talk about a couple of my upcoming tracks. I wanted to talk about Goodnight Kiss, A Bedtime Prayer, and The Punk MC. Now, these are three reggae tracks that I've made over the last couple of weeks, and I quite like them. I had a lot of fun producing them. I ain't gonna put all of the tracks in this video, I'm just gonna put one of them, but I just wanted to put a brief introduction to it and basically say that this is coming out July-ish time in the summer. So yeah, get your wallets out and get ready to purchase my tracks. Booyah! But yeah, anyway, guys, without further ado, this is, which one am I gonna play? This is Bedtime Prayer. Hope you guys enjoy it, and yeah, thanks for your time. Peace out. Yo, welcome back. That was A Bedtime Prayer. What did you think of that? It's a lot different to the punk rock that I've been making. I've been kind of basically juggling between punk rock and reggae since about 2002. So my reggae is alright. You know what I mean? I used to think that my punk rock was better, but these reggae tracks have actually come out better than my punk rock tracks. I don't really like to sing a lot. I don't like my voice, but with a bit of auto-tune it sounds alright, and I managed to pull this track off, I think. It's just a lover's rock track, to be perfectly honest. Nothing too intricate about it, but yeah, it was fun. It was fun producing it. So anyway, guys, you've heard that track. It don't come out till July. So yeah, book that in your calendars. I'll let you know closer to the time when it's coming out. And yeah, without further ado, I'll end the video. Stop wasting your time. Right, guys, peace out. Much love.